Hey everybody, it's John Egan. No, it's not. It's Roy Tuscany from the High Fives Foundation. This morning, we were super lucky enough to go up early to shroud some corduroy at Sugarbush. And remember, you can't spell corduroy without Roy and Steve.